All right, guys, I got everything in place, ready to go. This is a video to show you guys how to pop the ball joint out of the lower control arm on the Hondas. I have the jack underneath the lip of the rotor right here, and I lift it up a little bit just to put pressure on it because the lower control arm naturally pulls down. So if we put pressure going up here with this little mini 2-pound sledge, we should be able to just hit the control arm and pop it loose. I left everything else connected, the upper control arm and the tie rod. That way it doesn't move on me and it helps me keep it in that spot. I turned the wheel all the way to the right. This is the driver's side. That way it'll give me a better angle to swing at it. I still have the castle nut on there just in case I swing and miss to protect the threads. Boom. See? Two swings just like that. Boom. Yes, sir.